I'm Jenna Ortega.
I'm Jennifer Garner. We're going to see which of us would do these hypothetical scenarios.
You can really loosen your hips right here.
Nobody's loosening their hips. Yeah. Smile. Right.
No, I have no idea what I'm doing there.
Look at that face. Don't you just love her little face? If push came to shove, and if I felt the right amount proficient to ridiculous, like the ratio was right, then sure, why not?
No, 100% you wake up.
Yeah, for sure.
No, violation of trust. No.
No?
No, because I don't want to intimidate myself. Because if I know too much about a person, I don't know.
I don't do it in practice, but I can't say that I wouldn't do it. Yeah, I would do it. 100% yes.
Oh, I've done those in the past with my actual mother. No.
I mean, unless it's like part of a job.
If it's my job, yeah. I did have that experience. I've never run a marathon. Depends on where I am in my life. That's what I'll say.
I would prefer to not have to run a marathon, please.
Of course.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah.
Do I have my kids with me?
Yeah.
Then yeah, sure.
If they are thrilled about the dress, then it's not my place to say anything. Because it's their day.
But I also might say, you know what would be great is this same dress, but maybe we take the sleeves down a little bit, or maybe we lose one of the layers just so I can see the shape of your body a little bit more.
Ooh, smart.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Of course.
That would be fun.
I've done a kiss on a kiss cam. It's fun. I would tip no matter what.
Yeah, I tip.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
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 Like mother, like daughter, huh?
Check out Yes Day, now streaming on Netflix.